Blackwell nudging along. Dauphin to the point for Carrier. His shot through a tip. They score. The redirect out in front looks like Cole Schneider's goal. Here's Novak cutting in. His shot. I don't know if it got all the way through, but he has it again. Novak will leave it off. Pounded. They score. A rip by Jeremy Davies, and he makes it 2-0 Milwaukee. Reed Duke dropping it off for Pahal. Pahal backhand bid off of Broad to the line. They score!
For sure.
Terry Koharski has signaled the goal. Wolves have a 6-on-5 on the delayed penalty. Kolasar to Elvinus, backdoor, they score! Patrick Brown, second of the day, and the Wolves have tied the tilt at 2. A backhand bid by Quinney. It's worked twice this season. He scores to get the Wolves the lead. Patrick Brown will be the second round shooter for the Wolves. His first attempt of the season. 2 goals on the day. Works in, fires, he scores! Cole Schneider has to score here. His first attempt of the season. Ferguson wins his Wolves debut.